something for you square body guys from Smoky Mountain Rodden Customs in Friendsville, Tennessee. It's a 77 GMC Van Duro on a Scott's Hot Rod chassis, powered by a Borowski 700 horsepower LS engine with one of our custom used 4L80 transmissions. And here comes the dyno. The Smurf will be making its debut this coming Friday and Saturday at Dollywood Shades of the Past. Come on out and see it. If you're a square body guy, you're going to be real glad you did.